Hi guys, now in this problem, if the force exerted on this box is increased, let's say